burst into flames in there.
Oh my goodness. Whoa, that's awesome.
Look at that.
Thank you.
It's going down. 594 here. Part of the roof fell on this where the sensor's at.
It
was worth it.
Yeah, the roof comes. Yeah, that burned much better than I thought.
That looks amazing.
That was cool. It stays really
nice.
Yeah.
It wasn't how I would have envisioned it at all.
Actually, so I think he was the one who
different from what you saw last year or the year before. Thank you all for coming. Appreciate it. Have a good time.
It was on fire before I had the shovel out.
Which makes me these are big log burns. Houses that right.
I just dumped it to the side of the wall. No. It had a big open entryway, and the thatching and boards that were just suffering here, that had no door. And what it really amazed me was how well it burnt out the structure. It burnt up, and then it just crumbled itself.
You'll say it was over 1,000 of these things. What turns pottery into ceramics? Would it have turned the floor into something, at least part of the floor? Would it
probably. Although the problem is
that long term.
Yeah, right. You have to go further.
That makes sense.
And that roof was coming down. It was raining. Yeah, it was raining a little bit of stuff the whole time. Yeah. So that floor was already getting kind of
warm. Yeah, but I bet like right where the roof is when they excavated, it'll be nice.
Yeah. Yeah, I should tell them. Yeah.
I thought it's going to be 45 minutes. We're going to watch this.
Yeah, it's
going to
be like 45 minutes.
Yeah, but that was the reason why.
Yeah, where they had their
the original plan gets for
well, pitch burns, I'm sure the burn pitch burns. Thick glass, yeah, exactly, like napalm, exactly, yeah. Fun stuff.
No, burning is this big.
Yeah, they're fire shows. The stuff that I know is from the plane, I don't know. Different recipes, you know, I'm sure.
But that
yes.
It was like
recipes.
Oh my god.